I realise the three Lib Dem councillors who get paid to represent Paston very rarely even make the effort to come and actually walk around it. However, what I would say is that if you look, I'd suggest those road markings need sorting out, repainting. I'll put a request in as a citizen. I know they're cash strapped, but you know what? Can't cost that much, can it? Surely to enhance road safety outside of school.